here to the right of Connor Hellebuyck. Lawton wins it to Braun. Back out. Haig, a blast. Deflection, score! Pitlick was in the vicinity. Not sure what it touched. They're kind of discussing, I think, what did it touch? It went in. That's all that matters. And the Flyers have a 4-2 lead. They get their two-goal lead back.
Good face-off win by Scott Lawton. The shot that went off Pitlick, but then off their D-man. I think it was Tyler Pitlick. But remember, last time Scott Lawton scored, Pitlick went through the line first. I believe it hit Pitlick before it hit the D-man.
It definitely hits Pitlick right there.
Right?
He deflected it. That was...
And then off shin pad.
Yeah, caught Pullman. Flyers have gotten some bounces here over the last two or three games, but you get bounces by going to the net, right?
Sure.